If you want to have an unhealthy-looking plant diagnosed, first, take a photo of the plant being submitted. Include a wide range of photos, from close-ups to zoomed out, to provide different perspective of the plant in question. Then, you must collect the sample to be sent. If possible, collect the whole plant or small areas of all parts of the plant, such as roots, leaves, and fruits. If the plant is too large, we usually need to see tissue that is symptomatic but still living. We can't do much with dead or dried up tissues. If the plant is too large to submit in entirety and you are unsure of what tissues are needed for diagnostic testing, contact the diagnostic lab prior to sample submission. For most samples, place the tissues in a sealed plastic bag. Do not add in a wet paper towel, as this can cause mold growth and ruin the possibilities of an effective diagnostic test. Make sure there is not any excessive moisture in the bag. Seal the bag. Never send samples if they are not sealed in a plastic bag, as we cannot run most diagnostic services on plants that have dried up in the mail. For larger samples, sealing as much as possible in a trash bag is recommended. Next, fill out our submission form as completely as possible. It can be found by visiting our website and clicking Submit a Sample on the main page and clicking the Submission Form link in the step-by-step instructions. The more information you provide, the easier it is for us to provide an accurate diagnosis. If you are unsure of what diagnostic test you need, contact the diagnostic lab prior to sample submission. Or you may check off basic service and we will invoice for additional services if needed after communicating additional testing needs with you. Place the sample, submission form, and payment, if paying with cash or check, in a padded box and mail to the uppdl. It is best to ship samples overnight and early in the week to prevent samples from sitting in poor mailing conditions or over a long weekend. Be sure to note university holidays, so your samples does not sit unopened for long periods of time. Getting samples in the lab in good shape is important for proper diagnosis. You may also hand deliver samples. Hand delivery instructions are available on our website. Finally, send any images you took to the uppdl via text message or email. Be sure to include your name in the message so we can tie the photos to your sample. Or you can print physical photos to include in the box for shipment.